Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück bei Yakuza Zero. Wir wollten heute in den Tiger Dragon mal kurz rein und gucken, was passiert. Die hatten ja eine Info für uns. Wir gucken mal rein. Komm. Hey, Kumpel, wie geht's dir? Once you become more familiar with weapons, Majima-san, I will teach you new ways to wield them. Yeah. That really gonna be necessary and gotta be a genius to work out which ways to pointy ends. Yes. Consider it part of my service. It would be a shame to leave the full power of the weapons you obtained from me untapped. I'm just saying, I got my own way of doing things, but hey, if you'll go through trouble, I hear you out. I would also recommend that you work at honing your bad skills. There is, also nicht schlecht, sondern bad, mit Schlägern. Where's a wealth of hidden potential there? You think so? I don't know. I kind of figured out bad meat's head was pretty much the extent of it. No, you have much more to learn. By my estimation, your bad technique could prove more deadly than even sword play if you develop it. More deadly than a sword? Sword? You serious? Quiet. The bed and the kitten are like in length. They say some baseball player pushes a katana and practices their swings with them to heighten their focus. But consider this another class of weapon that bears weight. Resting at the far tip yields exceptional destructive power, making it distinctly different from a blade. Yeah, they are obviously two different things, but the principle is not so far off, right? I'm telling you, there are techniques you would perform with a bat that simply wouldn't be possible using other weapons. I suggest you work on unconventional, wahrscheinlich. These. You're making a big deal out of this. But a bat's a bat, if you ask me. It's a bat's a bat. You just work people with them. This is a truly groundbreaking technique. I will teach you new weapon skills as you progress, but I ask that you show me your bad fight skills in return. I'll show you anything you want, but I ain't exactly the professor type. Hey, I got an idea.
What is that?
When you teach me new weapon moves, how about you take me on with that weapon? I'll fight back with a bat. It should be different for you to pick up new techniques that way, I fear. I believe it is better to begin by learning to proper stance and forms. What? You gonna make me a pro baller start playing catch? We ain't exactly amateurs here. I'd rather get a feel for a weapon naturally in a fight. I see. I suppose that method may be suited to you. I've been looking forward to going another round with you. Anyway, this should be fun. Perhaps that is your true motive. I will be here when you say when you are ready to continue your training. Ich quatsch mal mit dem. Wir können ja nämlich. We haven't trained enough with your bat yet, Majima-san. Upgrade your abilities. Okay. I look forward to seeing. Aber man kann doch die Waffen hier bestellen. Hallo?
Irashaimase!
Listen, you know, I mark new ones for you. Have a look. I remove mark when you check a new destination, okay? Now what you need. What is that? I want to send out an agent. Okay. Jungle. Okay, das finde ich jetzt gerade lustig, weil jetzt in der Mitte ist Japan.
Das ist cool gemacht.
Soccer Stadium. Ist das ein Basketball oder was? Okay, komm, wir machen das mal. Ich hab irgendwie Lust. Kostet ein bisschen, oder? Ein Samba-Dancer. Irgendwie schon ironic. Extra Funds. Das Geld kriegen wir bekommen.
What do you want?
Ah, wir können noch einen wegschicken. You already. Ah, nee, okay. What do you want? Okay, nix. Ah, wir können ja Bio-Equipment noch machen. Okay. Wir haben. Okay, die haben. Knives, die haben Lumber und Iron Pipe, Dagger und Butterfly Knife, die ist neu, Metal Bat, ein Wooden Katana, ein Iron Hammer, ein Long Lumber, Knuckles, ein Modified. Okay. 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 Ist unorthodox. Launchers, Tonfas, okay. Wooden und Chaco, wir warten eh sowieso, was da jetzt kommt. A Modified Mobile Gun, Handguns, Banding, Manga Magazin, geil. Meine Katze schnarcht. Fireproof Shirt? Ich kauf mir das. What do you want? Was gibt's denn noch? Craft Equipment? Ah, okay, gut, wir landen dann immer wieder hier. Sell Equipment, ich kann auch Sachen verkaufen. Wir haben den Digger und den und die Iron Pipe, okay. Und Repair. Okay. Okay, gut. Boah, man muss aber auch erstmal irgendwie durchchecken, wie das hier alles läuft. Alter Vater. Okay. Dann haben wir das erstmal. Katze? Okay, ihr habt ein Schnarchen im Hintergrund heute, alles gut. Ich werde die arme Katze jetzt nicht wecken. Der hat genug Stress vom Staubsauger gehabt. Ich würde mal gucken, dass wir vielleicht mal ein bisschen der Kohle verdienen. In dem... Oh.
What I'm going to do? What to do?
You. Okay, also das heißt, hier haben wir noch eine Mission. Also wir haben ziemlich viele.
Excuse me.
Hä?
Well, the thing is...
You want something from me, don't ya? Let's hear it then.
Yes. What I'm trying to say is...
Listen, whatever you're chewing, I can take it. Spit it out.
I have a favor to ask. Kick, can you please be my boyfriend?
What? Say what? I'm hearing you right.
I said, please be my boyfriend. Please, pretty please.
What, just like that, your boyfriend? You mean like you want to be a couple and go on dates? What the?
Yes, that's exactly it. That's what a boyfriend does. You would be my one and only.
Boyfriend. Right, okay. Back it up. Step or six. What the heck with this little lady there? Just run up to me on the streets demanding that I be her man? Every girl I meet these days make me understand them less and less. I gotta get it together. Can't let her know she got under my skin. I give her a strong answer like, don't even think you won, little lady. Also, wir können es ja mal probieren. What do you say we start as friends, huh?
No, I need a boyfriend. Not just a friend. Come on now, let's hear that extra syllable. That's your mind.
What? You can't just expect a man to jump straight to the girlfriend step. Gotta be more natural, you know?
Oh, darn it. I've left out a few details, haven't I? I should clarify, I guess. I need you to pretend to be my boyfriend, not actually be my boyfriend.
Excuse me, pretend?
Hi.
Yes, you see, my father is visiting from back home and he's demanding to meet my boyfriend. For several years now, he's been haunting me to meet suitors he's arranged for me. He was getting so persistent that I finally got fed up and told him I already have a boyfriend, so back off. I also told him my boyfriend is Finn, wears an eye patch, a cool ponytail and has dangerous air about him, kinda like to play it all the night.
Alter, als ob das jetzt zufällig wäre. I will give him so many details, and why did you just describe me down to the buttons?
I never thought I have to introduce him to my father, so I just kinda made up as I went. But then I... But then Dad started saying, I have to see if this boyfriend is worthy of marrying you. So here I am, and I and I've got a big problem.
Okay, I get a picture now. If fit the bill, so you want me to act like I'm your man in front of your dad?
How you catch out fast, that's pretty much it. If dad finds out I don't really have a boyfriend, he'll force me into an arranged marriage with some strange man I don't even know. Please, nobody else looks anything like you. Could you be my boyfriend for just a little while?
Alles klar. Then girls in a pickle, alright. Who'd wanna marry some guy they don't even know and end up spending the rest of your life? Fine, you painted yourself into this corner, but I feel pain. I pretend to be your boyfriend.
Yes, I'm glad I didn't lose hope. Oh, my name is Cocoa. Please call me Coco-chan. Oh, and sorry I didn't catch your name.
I'm Goro Majima.
I see, then Majima-san, I will address you Goro-chan.
Goro-chan, we just met. That's taking things a little fast, don't you think?
No, no. I know it's just pretend, but we are in a romantic relationship. We can't be as formal with each other. We have to make this believable.
If you say so.
Yes, I do. Well, let's not waste any more time. We should be going like
right now. Alles klar.
Sorry, ich habe gerade einen Frosch im Hals.
I'm getting exhausted already. And what's...
Jetzt habe ich die Rollen vertauscht.
I'm getting exhausted already. And what is this about going? Going where?
Come on, try to keep up. We're going to the restaurant where we'll meet my dad over dinner. The three of us.
We're gonna meet over dinner. I got nothing to say to your dad, Coco-chan. Make it so we meet, shake hands, and then let me go. Wait, don't you? Bang, bam, boom.
Oh, no, no. That won't work all at all. Dad won't be reassured unless I show him what kind of a man my boyfriend is. We have to go now, Goro-chan. Get a move on.
Dad, I don't know what I was expecting, but there we are. Here we are.
Muss ich mal kurz austusten.
So, Goro-chan, this is where we'll meet my father. I only have two requests. Please don't reveal that you're just pretending to be my boyfriend and I don't anger him.
You got it. But what's all this about making him angry? Your dad get pissed off easily.
Oh, no, no, he
just... Step on... ich lese nochmal vor, sorry. Ich habe einfach diesen Frosch im Hals, den ich weggehe. Oh, no, he's just stubborn. He's not scary and scary foe. He seems to think I'm not the sharpest tool in the shed, and he babies me more than he should. But underneath it all, he's a good father as I could ask for. Well, I suppose it's foe to blame the guy. If I had a daughter like you, I'd be pretty worried too.
You see?
So if you start saying a bunch of weird stuff, he'll blow his lid and be like, forget this guy, I'll arrange your next date. So I avoid it. No problemo. So, let go over my boyfriend's backstory now. Oh god. Excuse me, I need a backstory. I've been going out for 6 months. You're a dentist who likes going... Oh god.
Ganz kurz.
Ich schreibe mir einen Spickzettel.
Das ist schon klar. Dentist. Geht der Stift nicht?
Scheiß Ding, Alter. Also Dentist drives out, watching movies, and your favorite food is omelette rice. Okay. What's all that now? I had to give my dad some details about my boyfriend, so I made stuff up. If he gets curious, can you make sure you got it memorized? Well, yeah, ain't exactly making this a walk in the park. How am I supposed to remember all these details? Fine, from the top. We've been going out for 6 months. 6 months. you're a dentist, you're going to going out on drives and watching movies, and you love to America.
Bah, I give it the best shot.
There he is, Dad over there. Okay, so this is Kuka-chan's dad. Unlike his spaced case of a daughter, he seems pretty buttoned up. Goto-chan, this is my father.
Hello, I'm Kokoa's father.
Well, pleased to meet you.
And this is the man I'm seeing, Goto Majima-san.
No, now that I think about it, meeting a girl's dad for the first time is super important for a normal couple. This could end up making an impact on the rest of her life. I guess I better buckle down and get into this role properly. No different than at the grand ride. The first impression key. What do I open with? Oh yeah. Please make my miso soup everyone. Pleased to meet you, sir. I'm Goto Majima. Pleased to meet you, sir. I'm Goto Majima. Majima-kun, was it? I understand my daughter looks to you for a lot of support.
Support?
Oh no. In fact, it's quite the opposite. Koko-san has stood by me at every turn. Well, how courteous of you.
Something that gets to me these days is an erosion of courtesy of today's youth.
So many can't even manage a proper introduction. You seem different, Majima-kun.
That's right, Dad.
Goto-chan's not like these stereotypical men. Good, the first impression went well. Playing the respectful type was a pretty slick move. Majima-kun, I must say I'm surprised. You really do exist. I beg your pardon? Well, my daughter's described you as a man who is tall yet slender, waisted, sports and eye patch, has long hair tied back and emits a deadly aura not unlike a dagger edge. I never imagined such a man could actually exist. Yet here you are in the flesh.
See that? I told you I wasn't lying.
My boyfriend's right here in front of you. Yes, I figured out he was another figment of our overactive imagination, so I'm really quite sure. Huh? Overactive imagination?
Dad, I don't make things up that often. Do I?
Well, they do seem to be on good terms, and her dad's a decent guy too. Stern, but decent. Oh yes, Majima-kun. Kokoa may have mentioned it already, but what line of work are you again?
My job? Huh?
Oh man, I think I mentioned that in the backstory she gave me. I'm a dentist.
In Shikabare, I'm a Yakuza.
Dentist.
I'm a dentist.
Oh yes, yes. That's right, I heard you're a dentist. I never would have guessed from appearance, not the face I'd expected from a dentist at all, to be frank. I get told it often, yes. Oh, Dad, you're being so rude to my Goto-chan. Ooh, I'm just glad I remembered what Goto-chan told me in that
heck job of a backstory.
Incidental, Majima-kun.
Yes?
I was wondering, how did you come to meet Kokoa? Oh, well, that's... I didn't ask you, I asked Majima-kun. But tell me, Majima-kun, how did you two get to know each other? His prime pretty deep is he under us? I suppose met Kokoa in a way that won't make him more suspicious. She stopped me on the street.
Aber das ist eigentlich wahr.
We sat next to each other at the movie. Was ist das? We happened to sit next to each other at a movie theater. That's how we met.
A movie?
Come to think of it, Kokoa did mention that you enjoy movies, genau. Yes, I like I said, Koko-chan just happened to sit next to me. That flick was a really tearjerker. So I offered her my handkerchief. Also. And the rest is history.
Yes, that's how it went. Amazing, Goto-chan.
I can't believe you came up with such... I mean, remember it like it was 15 minutes ago. It was so romantic.
Well, what a fortuitous meeting there.
I'm just glad she didn't meet her boyfriend in any place she shouldn't be. Of course not. My Godishin is a proper and decent man.
There,
I woof in Kobukan's backstory and came up with a tale that rings true enough. Ajumakun, I'm going to put it to you straight. What is your about my daughter that you find attractive?
Dad?
Why would you put him on the spot like that? I'm sorry, Kokoa, but I'm just worried about you. You're still so innocent, like a child. It keeps me awake at night, worrying about whether or not you'll ever manage to like proper and prosperous family life. If there's a man who would love you and treat you well, why, I would give you my blessing for a marriage, but this and that. That's why I need to ask Majima-kun. What about Kokoa do you find attractive? He's looking into my soul here. Guess I can't blame him, his daughter's future is on the line. I don't like tricking him, but I told Kokoa I'd go along with this. Gotta find a good reason why I find her so attractive. Omelette rice, okay. I feel in love with how great the omelette rice she makes it. Oh, I must agree with you there. The omelette rice has a special quality to it. I love it too. But Majima-kun, if that's all you see in my daughter, I don't want to give her away to you. Oh no! If it's delicious you want, you could just as easily marry a cook.
Oh nein! Dad! Damn it!
Tapping into Kokuchin's backstory backfire. From her dad's point of view, he'd want a guy to bring his daughter fully, not just for her cooking ability. Will you two excuse me? I need to go wash up. Oh sure, honey. Don't fall in. Wait a sec. With her powdering her nose, it's down to just me and her old man.
Damn.
Awkward. Majima-kun. Yes? I have no idea who you really are, but thank you for playing along with my daughter's lie. A lie? I got no idea what you mean. What lie? You can stop pretending. I knew this was all an act from the moment I sat down. Was it that obvious? If you knew from the start what gave us away, I could tell just by the way my doctor was acting. I wasn't her father for all these years for nothing. Und sonst Mühe gegeben. Then why'd you go along with this dumb charade for so long? Kokoa was so desperate to convince me. It's my fault she tried a stunt like this, isn't it? I'm sure it's because I kept pushing her into dates with all these suitors I'd arranged for her. I know your daughter as well. You're so right through her. I lost my wife when Kokoa was still an infant. I raised her alone without anyone else's help. I tried to raise her well, so no one would look down on her for not having a mother. But I know I've been overly protective to her. Offer. I can see now that she's capable of standing on her own 2 feet. I've got to stop telling my daughter to do this or what. No more pushing her to meet potential suitors. She's her own woman. It's time I learned to let go. But the truth is, there's another reason I went along with your little chariot. What's what? What's that? Someday my daughter's going to bring a real boyfriend to meet me, and I thought this might be good practice. Practice? Yeah. Thanks to you, I got a good idea of what to expect. When the times come, I think I'll manage. But I still had a good feeling to spend so much time lying to someone who knew it from the start. But I got a Talia. I think avoiding marriage wasn't the only reason Kokuchin pulled the stunt. What do you mean? I think she was trying to show you that you don't need to worry about her so much.
Worry?
Yeah. Pretty plain to see that she's the source of a bundle of your worries. I think she wanted to treasure you that she's capable of looking after herself. She wanted to prove to you she can manage of her own affairs, like getting married. So ist das.
Alter, ich krieg gerade einen Föhn, ich muss so viel lesen. Sorry, I'm back.
I hope that wasn't too awkward for you guys. Did you even break the silence?
Welcome back, Koko-chan.
So, listen, your dad actually knew.
Majima-kun.
Yes?
You've done well finding this man. I had nothing to worry about after all.
Dad.
I know, right? Gotochan is a super guy, so this means you'll stop trying to set me up, right?
Yes.
I can see there's no longer any need.
Really?
Awesome. It's been an awfully long day. I'm heading back to my hotel.
Oh, okay.
I walk you back, Dad. Alter.
What the fuck?
Gotochan, thank you so much for being my boyfriend for even just a few minutes today. Gotochan, I think you did an excellent job pretending to be my boyfriend. You're glad to hear it. Glad to hear it. I want to give you this. Thank you. We got 5 pieces of fluoride. Whatever the case, I think...
Zahnpasta? Was?
I think I'm free from that haunting me. Prometheus, Suitus, what a relief. That's good.
Yes, well, I have to work my dad on to his hotel.
Yup. When you get a real boyfriend, you better do a proper introduction so he doesn't have to worry about you. I'll try. Bye now. Kukua, I forgot something. Give me just a moment. Oh, okay. Something wrong? Majima-kun, there's one last thing I need to say. What's that? Majima-kun, I'm glad to... I got to talk to you. You went through all the bother of pretending to be my daughter's boyfriend just for my sake. You're a good man. I was trying to put one past you. Don't give me too much credit now. No, no, not at all. That's why... I'd like it if you would be my daughter's real boy.
Schade, dass die Kamera gerade nicht an ist. Ich guck gerade total verstört.
Excuse me?
What did you just say? I said, won't you please ask my daughter out for real? Consider it for a moment, please. What in the fresh hell makes you think that's a good idea? Because you're the idle man. I think I can safely entrust her future to you.
Alter, das sieht voll creepy aus.
Whoa, slow down. I'm having trouble believing my ears.
You could start by just pretending that's fine. Heck, if she won't take you, I will.
Did you just say what I think I did? Yeah, Dad. What's all of this about? Give me a break, you two. This is why I'm single.
Ohne Scheiß? Der Vater hat ja nichts draus gelernt.
Null.
Ohne Scheiß, er hat nichts draus gelernt. Aus der ganzen Situation nicht.
Kann man irgendwie auf den Pager gucken?
Genau. Alter, Behinderter.
Ohne Mist, ich habe sowas noch nie erlebt.
Ganz ehrlich, erstmal so, ja, okay, du hast recht. Ja, meine Tochter gibt sich so viel Mühe. Und das Erste, was der natürlich macht, ist...
Muss ich dir früher meine Tochter sein? Ich glaube, ich habe den gefunden.
Ich glaube, das war alles nur Scharade von ihm letztendlich, wo er gesagt hat, ja, du hast vollkommen recht und ja, meine Tochter, die schafft das und keine Ahnung. Und am Ende so, ja, du könntest doch der Freund sein. So nach dem Motto, ich habe den jetzt gefunden, die kennen sich jetzt auch, die verstehen sich gut, also dann soll der die auch heiraten. So, what the fuck, Alter, was ist das für ein Vater? Sorry, ich hasse Helikopter, Helikopter-Eltern. Na gut, also, ich bedanke mich fürs Zuschauen und wir sehen uns bei einer nächsten Folge. Na, herzlichen Dank und auf dann. Ciao, ciao.